So, just because I didn't have any spare 180 mm rotors, I was just checking to see if a 203 mm rotor would actually fit on the back of a Saracen Ariel LT. And yeah, it does just about.